A raccoon in Long Island got stuck in a sticky situation and needed assistance. Strong Island Animal Rescue League saved the wild animal after it got its head stuck in a plastic peanut butter jar, most likely as a result of someone not recycling properly. Vegetable oil was used to safely get its head out, and the not-so-happy raccoon ran off.